He came yesterday to stay in Bridgewater so that at least he can perform today. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So next one is another, as I said, there's a 7 classical dance in India, which are basically 5,000 year old. And the next one will be, you saw the Bharatanatyam, you saw Kathak, you saw the Manipuri, now we'll have a Odissi dance. There are other two we could not accommodate because of the timing, but now we'll have Odissi dance. It will be performed by Nishna Singh. I mean, she also came from almost Princeton or far from that. So hopefully, at least she came, just she arrived it. So she's a perfect in the right time. So Nishna, please go ahead and then do your performance. Thank you very much for coming.
Basanta Pallavi.
Oh.
Thank you very much. I know you had to actually run to come here 2 minutes ago. So thank you very much, and thanks to your mother too. Okay, so I think we have got one exciting dance, which is basically you really need to wait, our dear Bihu dance. It's basically Assamese folk dance. The good thing about Assamese folk dance is you all can join. So, you know, obviously we have three beautiful ladies who has performed and practiced yesterday night until very late. So you can actually join after they are done for 2 or 3 minutes. They will actually give you the signal when to join. So all of you can actually come here, and there is no problem in the grass. Township has cleaned the grass so well that you don't have to worry about it. So what we're going to do now, before the Bihu dance, which will be the climax of it, so please join them again. We like to make sure that at least we give the certificate to the participants. And so what we're going to do is we're going to call the teacher's name, and then you come up with the teachers. We're going to read your name, but certificate will be given to the teacher by the mayor, and then your teacher can distribute the certificate to you. This certificate, actually, you can see it also. I like to thank the township because they have done the fantastic job with this certificate. It's really very nice looking, and mayor has actually signed it, and anybody who is a high school student, they will get the 4 hours of community service. You can count on it. Also, you can actually use this as your voluntary activities. So that's why it is worthwhile to have this certificate. So, mayor?
Yes.
So please come in.
I just want to say a quick thank you to all of the performers, and I know we have one more performance to go. One more performance. Just thank you for sharing your talents with us. It is a lot of time and dedication on your part, on the part of your parents and supporters, but it means so much to all of us. And it really, we would not be the community that we are if you didn't step up and share your talents. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mayor. So we're going to basically start with the Bharatanatyam, Kathak and Medleys. Again, instructor was Rekha Srinivasan. I'm not going to mess up her name now. And the participants are Rekha ji, you basically come up with your students in front of you so that you can take a picture with Mr. Mayor. And names are Kavya Adimulam, Roma Barade, Asa Chandaka, Ritika Ganesh, Anisha Gavani, Ritika Jayaprakash, Cynthia Kalaivan, Veena Kumar, Meisa Paul, Roma Paranje, Asa Patel, Kuvira Ramdin, Radha Ramdin, Sanjana Srinivasan, Rama Wag. Congratulations.
You want to take a picture? Take one photo.
Yeah. What if someone's hair wasn't?